And because Josh Wink was produced at a time before these multi-band compressors, it caused an awful lot of unnecessary ducking